What up, YouTube fam? It's April Jeep Showers coming at y'all again by storm. I'm got another way back, or no, today's not Wednesday, dummy. Throwback Thursday for you guys today. This song comes from 1988. I was 8. Before I get into it, there's many reasons I picked this song. To the person who's wanting me to react, you commented on one of my posts today to the Rage Against the Machine. I promise I'll get to it. Anybody else that's requested, I'll get to it. I just have so much to do. To the person who commented, do I have any other shirts? For everyone who's wondering why I only wear 2 or 3 different shirts, it's because I gained up to 255 pounds about a year after I got out of rehab back in 2012. Had thyroid issues and all kinds of stuff. 2015, I had my thyroid removed, went back to work, all that kind of stuff. Over the last year or so, I've lost 100 pounds. I literally have 4 shirts that fit me well. The other shirts I have, I could wear, I guess. Actually, no, I couldn't, because since I moved here, they're all packed up in a garbage bag or a box somewhere, because they're like 3X, and they would be huge on me. And so, and then this shirt in particular, on the back it says J. Grisham, which is my little brother. These shirts were made for him when he was still here with us and he was fighting brain cancer. And the church had these made for us. And I have many of these shirts, and I do wear either this shirt or the 2 or 3 Alabama shirts that I have that fit me over and over again. Yes, I do. I have one pair of blue jeans that fit me. And then I have my Roll Tide Alabama pants here and a pair of red Alabama sweatpants that are actually way too big, but I wear them anyway. So, not that it matters. Don't know why that's important. But yes, I bathe. And yes, I change my clothes. And a lot of times I do reaction after reaction after reaction at the same time on the same day or at different times on the same day, because I know later on I'm not going to have time or whatever. I am a single mother. Anyway, so if, you know, any of y'all have issues with me only having 3 or 4 shirts, sorry. I'm here for the music and for the support. And if you can't support and all you want to do is troll and hate on physical appearance and stupid shit, bye-bye. Deuces. Glad you have a bunch of shirts to choose from. Some people don't. Okay. So, taking it back. It's Throwback Thursday. This song comes from 1988. I chose this song because, number one, this is one of my all-time favorite artists. My son was born on his birthday. I named my son Jackson. This is Michael Jackson, Man in the Mirror, which means don't focus on anyone else and what they're doing. Focus on yourself. Look at yourself in the mirror and worry about yourself. All right, y'all. Yes, I know this. Yes, I'm going to sing along. It's the theme of the day, so I'm going to sing along. Sing along with me. We all know this song and love it. If you don't love this song and the message behind it, I don't know what to say, because that blows my mind. So anyway, here we go. Man in the Mirror, Michael Jackson, 1988. R.I.P.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, the spring is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? A sonorous disregard, a broken bottle top, and one man's soul. We followed each other on the wind, you know, cause we got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I realize there was someone at home. Now I look at the love. Could it be pretending that they're not alone? A little deep in the sky, somebody's broken heart and washed out the dream. They followed a pattern of the wind to see, cause they got no place to be.
Man, it makes me tear up. I miss Michael, man. R.I.P. King. Best entertainer in the world. He's such a good dude. The media portrayed him to be just... Anyway, there's trolls everywhere. So yeah, it's Throwback Thursday and Thanksgiving. So happy Thanksgiving, you guys. Be grateful for what you have, because some people don't have as much as you do. And that includes me too. I'm very grateful to have a home to live in. A lot to be grateful for. I'm trying not to cry. So, yeah, that was Man in the Mirror, Michael Jackson from 1988 for Throwback Thursday. And I hope y'all have a great holiday. Peace out.